My friends, it has been a while since I've done one of these. So what is new on my Nintendo Switch? Well, we're gonna find out today. What is up, my friends? It's Ray back here with yet another Ask Ray Anything. And in today's episode, what we're going to be doing is a July edition of What is on My Nintendo Switch. Now, you guys know I really, really enjoy doing this series because not only does it allow me to share games with you that I've been enjoying, but it also lets you guys share games with me that you've been enjoying. So, if you've been playing anything new, I would love to know what you've been playing in the comments box down below. But until then, let's take a look what's new on my Nintendo Switch. Alrighty, guys, so here we are on my Nintendo Switch, the legendary Nintendo Switch that you always see in all of my videos. As you can see, since last time I've gotten a boatload of new games and I'm really excited to share them with you guys today. So first up, we have Sonic Mania Plus. So Sonic Mania is actually a really phenomenal game in itself, but Sonic Mania Plus actually takes it a step further and introduces two new characters, new stages, you know, stuff like that, new modes. It's really a fantastic like add-on to an already great game. And if you guys like classic Sonic games, if you guys like Sonic Mania, definitely check out Sonic Mania Plus. They actually have a physical copy now, and I actually picked up the physical copy, so it's really awesome. Next up, we have Octopath Traveler. So Octopath Traveler is actually a JRPG game, and I would really be surprised if this doesn't get nominated for Game of the Year. It is really that great. It follows the story of 8 different travelers, and it kind of like mixes and mingles those stories into one. It can get a little messy at times, but the gameplay itself is just so much fun. It really is like a classic SNES game. It's so awesome. And of course, you know, if you enjoy JRPG, it's definitely worth checking out. Next up, we have Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. This here, guys, is a gem that was on the Wii U, and I'm so very happy that it got ported over to the Switch because it just really deserves the attention. Captain Toad is such a fantastic game. It's my speed when it comes to gaming. Like, I love puzzle games. I love stuff like this, and this is just like, it's just like a chill, laid-back, vibrant game. It's just a feel-good, happy game, and I really love Treasure Tracker, especially like the hide-and-go-seek with the Pixel Toad. It's like challenging at times too as well. So if you haven't played Captain Toad before, this game is definitely worth checking out. Next up, we have Mario Tennis Aces. You guys already know my thoughts on this game because I made a review on it. The single player is kind of lacking, but where this game really shines is in its multiplayer, both online and locally. This game is really frustrating at times. It's really intense. It's really challenging. And I just really love stuff like that, especially like the local multiplayer. It's really fun just playing with other people. It's just another like intense multiplayer game. And I think it's really great. If you haven't played Mario Tennis before, definitely consider it. Definitely check it out. It's really, really fun. So what else I have on my Switch is also Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. You guys have seen these before. Pokemon Quest, Fortnite for obvious reasons, Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition, Super Mario Odyssey, Splatoon 2, Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, Variety Kit for the Labo. We also have Sushi Striker, The Way of Sushido, which is an awesome game. We have Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, the Robot Kit for Labo, Kirby Star Allies, Pokken Tournament DX, Celeste, Dragon Quest Builders, Bayonetta Arms versus Super Mario Bros. Arcade Archives version, Lich Spear Double Spear Edition, Rocket League, Bayonetta 2. Minecraft Nintendo Switch Edition, Snipper Clips, Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, Snipper Clips Plus, Street Fighter Ultra, and we have Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle. So I have 31 games in total, and most of them are actually digital downloads. Like, I really love digital downloads. I know a lot of people have asked me about this before. I really do love digital downloads because you can actually, you don't have to get up to switch the games. Like, all you gotta do is just hit the home button and you're in a game. Just tap any game you want and you're into the game. It's really awesome. And I will leave you guys with this before we end the video, my friend code. So if you guys want to add me on the Switch, I always have like some slots open up, and yeah, you never know what can happen. I can add you, and you could be on my friends list over here like everybody else who is playing Fortnite, except for my girlfriend who is playing Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I hope you're having fun playing Breath of the Wild, Spiderwebs. I hope you are. So be sure to add me if you would like. My friend code is over there. I can't guarantee you a spot because my friends list is always completely full. I got 99 plus friend requests. But yeah, I can always hope and one can always dream. So until next time, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button for new videos coming your way every Thursday, Sunday, sometimes more. You know it's going down over here on the channel. So many exciting things, guys. So until next time, I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace.